The Vision Group's Bride and Groom Expo is aimed at bringing together wedding service providers and give couples intending to wed the opportunity of planning their wedding in just a day. Over 132 exhibitors have already put up their stalls at the Uma Showgrounds in Lugogo and promise to showcase the latest trends when it comes to weddings.
Yeah, the expo is going to be exciting. It's bigger, it's better. As you can see, we have a marquee, a huge tent this year, so we hope to get so many people to fill this tent up.
We are going to bring gowns from which are got from the US, because we get our gowns from the US, and they are trendy gowns 2017. We are not exhibiting anything for 2016.
The exhibitors also commended Vision Group for providing a platform to interact with the public and also get clients to boost their businesses.
Expo is a great marketing tool. You know, there are big brands which have been at Expo, and you'll see them this year as well. It's a great marketing tool.
I know it is bride and groom, so people neglect the kids. That's why we normally sponsor. So they will expect. We actually intend, whenever we are bringing out a new product, it's a good platform. Why? Because of coverage.
Vision Group's event organizer Joweria Nabuma said the doors open at 8 a.m. tomorrow and that the lucky couple will walk away with an all expenses paid wedding worth 80 million shillings.
We are opening gates at 9 a.m. and we are closing them at exactly 7 p.m. Interest is only 10,000, and we are giving away a wedding worth 80 million shillings. The raffle tickets are only going to be 2,000 shillings. You can find them at a stall 133, which is Win a Wedding stall. And there will be so many other selling points, so you can be helped anywhere you go. Every year, the exhibitors go out there and get the best gowns on the market. So we expect new trend. Like we have now, it's about flowers in decorations. My wall has to be flowers, the roof has to be flowers. Now the gowns have to be on vogue. Those are the best gowns we have right now on the market internationally.
The Bride and Groom Expo starts tomorrow at Lugogo Uma Showgrounds and ends on Sunday, 25th June 2017. Entrance is only 10,000 shillings. This report was filed by Dias Walugembe for Urban TV.